Huh? Someone said, why is Dobby low-key fit?
Dobby's always been fit.
Yeah. Kind of offended you didn't. Why you have to question it? Jokes.
They said draw Max.
Okay. I already did. Oh no, I drew Harvey.
Thank you, Clara.
Draw Max. What, doing squats or?
I'm just, oh, do you know what? I might as well.
I'd rather draw the Dobby from Harry Potter. Can you get him up on Google?
I can do. I'm just going to play some background music just because me squatting is not the most thrilling thing on the planet.
Nah.
It'll be very low. Don't worry.
Okay.
What did you want? Dobby on Google?
Yeah. Not me.
No, I understand that. Jesus.
Okay, I can draw that.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, that's not a good start. Oh, they can kind of see. No, I don't want them to see.
I'm just getting my physio in, by the way, everyone. Don't mind me. Oh, hell yeah. Thanks, Lily. Giraffe.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Alright, you know I'm trying on this, you know. I'm bringing out my art skills. Do you know, I used to be like pretty good at drawing.
Yeah, I'm doing exercises. I've got to exercise my knee, people. It's getting better, but it's still not quite there yet. I think I've got about a month to go till I'm somewhat back to normal. Which is devastating, because I really want to just play football, but, you know.
Did you play football then?
Nah. I gave it a go the other day, but I just stood in goal the whole time. So I didn't really do much. I probably kicked the ball about 5 times. Oh my god, hell yeah. Lily, these are phenomenal.
I like
the ducks. Big time. This is the swan's been the same for ages. I'm going to change this. How do I always forget how to do this. Get rid, add.
His eyes are quite big,
isn't it? Yikes. I don't know which one to do. Which one have I not seen before? Oh, the meerkat, yeah. We'll go for 5. There we go. Harvey's on his way through. Tilly's. Yeah, we got Dobby.
Basically,
what's wrong with Dobby? It's basically Tilly. Ah, yeah. I don't know how I'm going to do the lunges.
Just get on with it.
I'm just going to, you're actually not doing too bad, to be fair, though.
I said I was trying. I'm an artist.
L'artiste.
Yeah. Do you not remember my drawing of Harvey?
Huh?
Don't remember my drawing of Harvey.
Oh yeah. That was pretty good. This is a whiteboard though, so I feel like it's slightly harder.
No, it's not hard.
Well, I suppose you can just keep rubbing it out until you get it right.
Yeah. This is sick.
Oh, that's starting to hurt. Yikes.
It's hard to do like shading.
Oh, thank you, Siobhan and Lily. Legends. Oh, someone gave a meerkat and I missed it. One moron. Wanna go back, I wanna go back. Oh, you're done?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that's... You should add some, like, facial features on there.
I guess it's got some, like...
That'll do, I think. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
alright. You ready for this, everyone?
I've drawn me.
Thank you, Amy.
That looks what? Wait, no, this is the eyes, in the eyes.
Did I miss another meerkat? One more on.
Can I see who gave them? Because I might be able to, hang on. Yeah, Dragon Lily and Simon Mountford, thank you so much.
Oh, there was another one on there.
What? I keep missing them! Stop! Who was that? Wait. That was Dragon Lily again. Right. Okay, I'm watching now, paying attention.
It's me.
Thank you, Amy and Ella.
It's me.
Aye, there we go, there's the meerkat.
Hell yeah.
Oh, well that's it, we completed the live goal. That's it. Live stream over.
No, I'm joking.
Imagine. Cheers, guys.
That'll be me. That's not bad, you know.
Hey, Dobby, you ready for this? You're gonna love this song. That's your type of drum and bass, right?
Someone said they'll give me money to buy it. It's not my whiteboard.
I mean, how much money are you offering?
I don't want to go back.
Do you know I've never watched Harry Potter?
Someone was telling me that the other day, Ellie.
Oh, yeah.
Ellie was saying to me, she was devastated. Thank you, Amy and Kira.
It's because so many girls were freaking out that I took a photo of Hero.
Who was lovely, by the way.
Yeah. But to be honest, I get he's an actor, I get his big deal, like fair play, but I honestly didn't know who he was before. And then like, I posted a picture of him with Danny on my story. Actually, no, I posted him because I knew he was like a big deal.
Lily and Clara, absolute legends, or Clara. Someone asked, why did you sign up for an Iron Man?
Well, after London, I lost all my purpose.
So sad.
So, yeah, for motivation to keep going, I signed up for it's a half Ironman, not a full Ironman. I'm not that crazy just yet. Gonna aim to do Ironman 2025, hopefully. It's expensive as well, so, you know, I've got to save for it.
How much is a full Ironman?
Probably like 400 quid.
Really?
Just to enter it.
That's crazy.
I'm doing it in Greece, the half Ironman, near Athens. But I want to get an Ironman tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know if I should get half of it after the half Ironman, and then the other half after I've done a full Ironman. Because that'd be quite funny, wouldn't it?
I can imagine you walking around with half a tattoo, looking like an absolute dinlo.
No, it'd be funny.
It would be funny, but then what if, like, whoever's doing the tattoo botches the second half?
Well, in my head, is I'll get, like, line work of the first half.
Yeah.
And then get him to basically go over it in solid colour when it's fully done.
Right.
So he'd go over it anyway.
What kind of solid colour? Like, what do you get tattooed on?
The Iron Man logo. This is just like a circle and a little, like, stick man.
Oh, right, okay.
It's not like, it is obvious it's an Iron Man.
What would I, because if I type in Iron Man, it's going to come out of Marvel.
No, Iron Man Triathlon. It's just a little circle. It's like really simple. Yeah.
So this fella,
yeah.
In the middle of a circle.
Yeah, I just get half of him. Half a circle and half an M.
Yeah, okay.
But in that line work.
Yeah, I suppose like, that'd be, yeah. I suppose that'd be quite easy.
But it would be funny if I got one half and then Is it something you can donate for?
Probably.
I figured that out. Because it's not as much like London, but I'm sure people do it for charity anyway. Because it's not like I'm going to go for a win or go for like the elite. 30 pounds.
I'll donate my lungs, why? What would you
Yeah, I might need them after, you know. It's like, it's gonna take me like five or 6 hours. Oh, that is actually grim. Why did I sign up for it?
What, the half is gonna take 6 hours?
Yeah. Full Ironman's like 12.
How is that even possible?
People go for like 48 hours on some sort of these things.
48 hours.
There's some things where you say have like power.
The guy that just did Africa.
Yeah, exactly. Like, but to be fair, although it is over a year, he still went to bed every night.
Yeah. That is still a lot of running, though.
Yeah, no, I could not even think about doing that.
I wonder how many people are gonna try and like beat it.
Should I have turned these over or? I just saw my face.
Oh, have you not seen these yet?
No.
Yeah, someone sent them the other day.
That's a good picture. That's at Disneyland Paris.
We'll be there soon.
Oh, yeah. That's curly.
That is curly. What a life. I'm not sure.
What was happening there?
Okay. You'd have tired. Yeah, it was very early that shoot, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We were there at like 8, 9.
It's curly.
Is Dobby going to France too? I don't know,
yes,
Dobby, are you?
I am.
Yeah, we drag him everywhere.
I'm joining the family holiday.
Thank you, Electric versus.
Did you guys see the McLaren Senna livery, the tribute? The King of Monaco livery.
Ooh. What are we saying? Do we reckon Lando's going to win this weekend? Thank you, Lily. Thank you, Charlotte.
I don't know.
What would you say he needs to do to guarantee a win? Does he need to be pole or
take an item that can slash everyone's tires?
I suppose, but he might get penalised.
Oh,
for that.
I did not mean that. Someone said, "Draw me a McLaren idea for a tattoo." I got my McLaren tattoo. Get like the Senna helmet, or like that'd be cool.
I gotta stop that now.
What have you got to do? I mean, if it's Monaco, ideally on pole. Or if he's not on pole, second, and then get Max on an undercut in the pits.
Do you know what the lowest position anyone's won Monaco from is?
It would have been ages ago when the cars were smaller. Because Monaco is more of just a parade at the moment. Like,
a pretty quick parade.
Yeah, it is a quick parade.
It's really, like, you gotta look quick.
You know, we saw how like, the cars are massive. Like,
yeah.
Like, and Monaco's so narrow, there's points where you can't even fit two cars down it.
Yeah, I suppose.
So, nah, it's a parade. It's not, like, the straight is not long enough to get the, I mean, it is.
I would argue possibly the quickest parade on Earth.
But then at points, they're going pretty slow, so.
What's pretty slow? Like 30?
No, because they've got the hairpin, which is basically like walking speed. Oh, it's a bit quicker than walking speed, obviously, but like, probably like, yeah, maybe 20, 30 miles an
hour. Really?
I don't know. I know, you've got, have you seen the corner? It's like a...
I don't have the entire map memorised like you,
yeah,
I'm afraid.
Right. It's got the... I could do it all.
Damn, that was almost poetic.
And then you could go down the hill. You've got to avoid the bump. There's a big bump.
I think I know about the bump, yeah.
And then...
I know the tunnel. I've walked through the tunnel.
And then you go right. and then you go around the hairpin, then double right-hander through the tunnel, long straight. You got left, right, right, left, left.
Right. I think this is diagnosable.
I could do most tracks, to be honest.
Yeah, I reckon you're good.
I think I could do all of them.
Right, let's go. Quick pop quiz. Silverstone.
Oh, Silverstone's a long one. I know it.
Go.
No, because that's just like right, left. I could be making it up.
Okay, well, you'll know Spa.
That's also a very long one.
What's a short one?
They're all quite long.
This game's ruined.
I meant
ruined.
Like, in terms of like, if you want me to go right, left. Silverstone, you got the first right, long right, it's like a fast right, left.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you're up on the little small hill.
Yeah.
And you've got this sort of slow right-hander.
Mm-hmm.
And then you got the left.
I can see it, don't you?
And then you got the like long left into a really long right-hander.
Uh-huh.
Down onto the back straight.
Yeah.
That's where Lewis and Max crashed in 21.
Yeah. Throw goes Hamilton!
No, was Max into the wall.
Yeah.
Attempted murder.
Thank you, Lily and Jasmine.
And then you've got the right-hander. And then you got the really quick S's.
Yeah.
Left, right.
Uh-huh.
No. Left, right, left, right. And then left onto that other straight.
Yeah. Is this Silverstone?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you got the right-hander, long right-hander over the hill.
Yeah.
And then you're down into the chicane near the end.
Yeah.
Left, right, and then the quick right onto the straight, and then you're done.
Wow.
I could just...
In less than a minute as well, I reckon.
Yeah, quicker
you
than
just
them.
Did that.
Quicker than them. But we should do the get the track up, and then guess the track.
As in just the track without... How would you propose we do that?
I don't know. I think we move on. Mm. Next topic. I'm not a fan of the dried Skittles.
Why not?
Because I like them soft.
I like them freeze dried.
Yeah.
I don't really like sweets.
Mm.
But I like these.
I think I'm addicted to Pepsi Max. Like, fully addicted.
It's better than some addictions. You could be gambling.
Yeah, true.
Is Dobby a nickname? No.
No.
It's his birth name.
It is my birth name.
What was that about Dobby and Joe? Don't worry, I don't think it was a comparison.
No. I know.
No, it's an honour.
Make Joe and Dobby interact.
They've interacted on many occasions. Joe goes as far as giving Dobby a kiss on the cheek whenever she sees him. He's not even related to her.
Yeah.
But he gets that privilege.
I think she prefers me to Theo.
I think she does.
Yeah, she does.
Definitely prefers you to Tilly.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
She's just not... Well, obviously she likes Tilly, but like...
Nope. Mm-hmm.
I thought it's just because they've never really spoken.
Thank you for the meerkat. Yeah, no, she just doesn't like Tilly.
Fair. I just assumed it's because they haven't really spoken ever.
Yeah, probably.
Like, I mean, obviously you speak to your auntie, but not...
Thank you, Lily, for the bee stinging me.
When we're with Aunt Joe, I almost called her Auntie Joe. I have an Auntie Joe as well. She cuts hair. But, what was I going to say? I feel like when we're with Joe, like, it's just a fun time.
Mm-hmm.
Like, everyone's happy. You know, we get along and sort of make a... forget
she
about
just waddles about and sometimes scares us, sometimes scares herself. sometimes we scare her on purpose because it's funny and it's just...
I've never scared her on purpose. That's
I am. So yeah, what was that one time? She, oh no, but it was kind of, she knew I was there still and I still managed to scare her because she snuck up on me.
Yeah.
And because whenever I, like, sneak up on her, even though I don't sneak up on her, I just, like, walk up behind her and go, "You're right, Joe," and she goes, "Whoa!" and sort of, like, goes to swing at me. So I did that to her one time, but I overreacted. I knew she was there. But she snuck up on me and I went, "Ah!" and just, like, shouted at her. She was like...
Yeah, she does do that, like...
Her yeah, whole body shakes.
It's like when you, like, approach a cat.
Yeah. Who's Auntie Jo's favourite? It's definitely between me and Harvey. I'd like to say it's probably me, but I don't know for sure.
I think you're better with her, like, in terms of speaking to her.
Yeah. Yeah, one thing I will say is that it's Jo struggles to speak. So you've got to really, really pay attention when she is speaking to make sure you know what she's saying. If not, you give it a...
Yeah.
Yeah. Or just a gentle nod to know that you're still with her but might not have known what she's saying. But sometimes it is just easier not to ask again.
When she gets on a tangent, she gets on a tangent.
Oh, she loves a moan. Yeah. She really does.
I think Harvey just doesn't have the attention span.
No.
He just gets distracted.
I'm just happy sitting there.
Yeah.
I mean, do that with everyone. I do that with my best mate. So just sit there and nod. Yeah, yeah, yeah. With Joe, with my mum. Never listen to her. I've got 5 nephews and 5 nieces, so I can't have favourites. That's a lot of nephews and nieces.
That's more the reason to have favourites.
Yeah, that's 10, at least.
5 So your brother or sister has had... Maybe she has more brothers and sisters that have all had kids.
Mm. Indeed. Oh... We had no real plan for this live stream, did we?
No.
I sort of just went live and hoped for the best. What is that, ruckus?
The youths.
Dobby, would you like to try and make a beat?
I can do that. Or should we... I saw you doing, like, DJ stuff. Should I do a DJ?
You could DJ if you want.
That'd be easier.
Yeah, yeah. Probably be easier.
Yeah. It'd be less. I can just sort of play around, and then you could. If I was making a track, you'd just be like.
It would be quite stop starty, to be fair.
I'm gonna DJ.
Dobby's gonna DJ for y'all.
Okay.
Do you remember how to do it?
I'll figure it out.
I might need to shuffle around.
Yeah,
stuff.
I'm gonna move. I was gonna do that now. You can stay on the live, and I'll clean things up.
Okie dokie.
Is
there,
I can bring this mic
around. Need it in performance mode. Oh, hang on.
Is this tiny enough?
You got my head spun up like a cyclone.
Which one's
wow,
this
wow.
One?
Womp womp.
Okay. I'm gonna turn it on.
It's back left. Push in.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah. Right, John, I think I'm just going to sit here and make you do it all. And press the MIDI button when it loads.
It's not loaded yet.
It hasn't, no.
This is the MIDI. No, this
How many unreleased songs do you have that you could just play now?
Probably quite a lot.
Yeah, probably about 20.
MIDI.
That have, like,
not
finished.
Connected.
Yeah, so press 1 and 2 together. 2. Give me a sec. All right, now the top jog wheel. Yep. Just scroll through that. Press back. It's the top left.
I want to do like a classics playlist. Not classics, but like ones that will get viewers. Or do you not want to do that?
No. I'm just trying to think which one would be best for that.
Songs
I could actually.
Yeah, I mean, there is the club, the club bangers ones are the ones that everyone will know.
Okay, let's do that.
But then there's Family Fest, which a lot of people will know as well.
Because it's on live, we should probably keep it.
What should we keep
PG.
It? PG, let's go.
or we could just get groovy with it.
I'm trying to think. Let's do this one. Let's do this one. Is it selected it for you? Click on that.
This one?
Yeah. All right, now load that first one. Okay, I'm gonna need to shuffle this around. Hang on, everyone. Okay. I'm gonna come and sit in the shot as well, but and actually I'm gonna turn this one off because
that'll be really loud.
Well, no, I'll sit here.
Okay.
So I can read the comments.
Okay.
Press
play. Is it gonna be loud?
No. Yeah, brilliant start.
We're ready.
Might want to press B, the auto pop cue. B is the second one. Blue. Press that.
This one?
Yeah. Well done. It just skips it a little bit to actually get into the song.
Okay. Let me get MIDI, yeah? And then so let's load the next one in.
Yeah. Now line up the tempo.
Oh, yes, this one, isn't it?
Yeah.
What am I looking at? Tell me when I should stop.
Okay. So give it a second. Oh, this one's quite funny actually. It's such a like dirty drop for no reason. You go, bwah!
Okay. Actually, don't tell me what to do. I'm gonna just do it.
Okay. Yeah, you're good. You are good. Did you remember about the low end stuff?
Yeah.
Well, you can leave that.
Hi,
up.
Belle.
So bring it up. Second one.
Hi, Ruby. Hi, Clara.
All the way?
Yeah.
Shut up, Sadie.
One.
Clean.
That was clean.
That I should be a DJ.
45 pictures is impressive.
I think that's the cleanest one I've ever done.
Who's Niall?
I don't know.
As in Horan?
Huh?
How do I like listen to the other track but in my ears? Oh. How do I make it go like?
I guess like that picture of him, right? So I'm still here. I just saw a bunch of people call me Niall, and I was confused.
Okay, I should probably start bringing in the next one
too,
right?
Yeah.
Wow. I'll be back in a minute, fellas. I just gotta go do some stuff.
Oh.
Yeah. Good.
Where's
she's ill.
Bring it up. That was good.
It was. You can actually leave that one out.
Okay, I probably should have waited for that bit to... Okay.
I've been needing it. Although I can't see anything though.
Thank you for any gifts, anyone. Sorry if I've missed them. Thank you, Clara and Gajosa and Charlotte.
Yeah, I'd wait for the next drop.
Yeah. You had work experience today and got to see the sound and lighting desks. Hell yeah. Thank you, Electric. Thank you, Lue Deezer. And T4 Roots. It's not going well, though. Messed around and tapped loads of wires on tracks. Huh. Go after Dobby. I just want him to have a go first. It's been a while since he's DJed. When Dobby shows up, he shows up.
That's right.
Oh, you didn't match the tempo,
yeah,
Dobby.
That's why I was going insane.
Rookie error.
I was going insane.
It's alright, just restart. You still got a second drop to go on the second song, on the main song, I suppose. Oh, this one's actually going to be a bit of a tricky one to mix as well. Like, melody wise. No, you don't want it there.
No, I do.
Okay. Yeah.
The hype.
Oh, this one's so good. Listen to this, Dobby.
Okay.
And Charlotte. Oh, Rachel, yes! With a meerkat. Oh, you might struggle to mix this next one just because they're such different beats. Like, they're ridiculously different. Yeah.
SOS, somebody rescue me. I got too many, got to look, it'll last me the next few weeks.
I could have heard it. Max's DJ name, Max.
Alright, next song.
I was missing the bass.
I said that, I thought I was going crazy because the low end was... Wait, can I mess with it from here?
Yeah. I was doing that. Maybe that happened all over town.
I want ABBA. I shouldn't have suggested ABBA. I said you could do ABBA, and now they're going ABBA.
I have ABBA in this playlist?
Probably not. I can't see any ABBA. Although my eyes aren't that good.
I'm trying to avoid it at all costs.
Do you have any bad bunny? You can't hear me. Dubby SoundCloud. That's it. SoundCloud, yeah. That doesn't come up my rap mouth right. I don't know. Probably never, I can't lie. I fly drones on this bike. This song, to be fair, the Overdrive. Probably not this version though. Yeah, I don't like this version. I prefer the regular Overdrive. Classics. I should DJ at parties. That would be funny too. Because I could just be awful and then it would still be. Am I going to get a buzz cut again? I was thinking about it. I might do it for the Iron Man. Be more slipstream and all that. Loving the drone videos. Buzzcut is my stuff. Although like with this length, I can like texture it still. I don't know. A Dobby DJ account would go hard. Should you go to school tomorrow? Yes. I went to every day of school that I possibly could. Hello.
We established the other day that Dobby upside down kind of looks like Ice Spice.
Because of the beard.
Thoughts?
Nothing a little bit.
Yeah.
is it too quiet when you can hear the button switch? Niall is back. Is that you?
Well, apparently, I mean, it's the nicest one I've had, to be honest.
Do Shell of Us. Yeah, good choice. I like Shell of Us. Can we have some Taylor Swift, please?
Taylor Swift? I might have Taylor Swift, hang on.
That was a joke, but alright, I'll take it. Should we discuss James Charles' song that's actually quite good?
Yeah, James Charles' song.
What's it?
Not bad.
Call Me Something.
Call Me Back, yeah.
That one.
Call Me Maybe.
Has nice chords in it. See what I did there? Music. Talking about music.
I can't find any Taylor Swift.
Someone said, am I getting rid of the blonde? I'm probably, it's slowly going. Who knows, maybe it'll come back, maybe it won't. See where the wind takes me, I guess.
They're all saying karma.
Because I look a bit like JoJo. Oh, they want it.
No, they want it on the DJ.
Someone earlier said I look a bit like JoJo, but they probably just want it mixed in.
Have you seen the videos of her, like, getting drunk at Disney? For a 21st.
Yeah, she said she was going to go around Epcot and drink in every single country at Epcot.
What is that?
Epcot is like, it's a theme park still, it's a Disney theme park.
Oh.
But it has like country sections, so literally you go around it and each new segment is a country. I don't think it's like all countries ever, it's like the really recognisable ones.
Yeah.
Like France,
or like theming.
England, yeah.
Okay.
So they have like a restaurant and like a shop and something else relative to that place, and maybe a couple other bits.
Is there a British bit?
I believe so. Yeah. Epcot weirdly is where my knowledge slightly runs out a little bit. Like there's so much going on at Epcot now, I struggle to keep up. But
well, she went around Disney. Like we've just turned 21.
Yeah, I saw that, the glasses. And she had loads of like beads on and stuff as well.
Yeah, and that's like all the videos were from like random people.
Oh what, they just spotted her?
Yeah.
That's so mad that she is like that famous now. She's just so well known. I mean, she was already big.
But none of the videos were like, oh my God, JoJo. They were like, look, it's JoJo and she's...
She's what?
She's drunk.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's
the other way around. Alright,
I've got it.
Not good at...
Run that again, rude boy.
I'm not a JoJo fan.
Run that again, rude boy.
I'm sure she's a lot.
Hey, we're all JoJo fans.
I've never met her.
Have you not?
No.
Oh. Did you not go to the initial Slugfest?
No, I only went to the most recent one. But I remember not being cool enough to come to the first one.
Right, yeah. We could have really done with having you in
hindsight,
but...
I'll probably crap at my job.
Well, I don't know.
I'm better now, I think.
I was thinking with your abilities now, not with your abilities back then.
Yeah.
Apparently Olivia's under my bed. That's terrifying.
Which Olivia?
Someone in the comments.
Oh. What you meant, like, just there. Olivia Rodrigo is under my bed.
I mean, that'd be nice. I wouldn't complain, I don't think.
Yeah, but she has to be singing Traitor.
specifically Traitor.
No, I only say that because we're talking about JoJo. Have you seen that video of her? Like,
You're still a traitor!
And then she just goes the colour of this. you're not doing yourself any justice there.
Would Dobby want a JoJo Siwa edible?
You know what? Probably.
I wouldn't say no to one, honestly. Yeah. you can't just decline an offer like that every day.
Do you have any AJR?
Yeah, you got any AJR? Did you see, oh yeah, the video I sent you of Danny Gonzalez? Yeah. That caught me so off guard. Like, even when he made the three-letter joke,
yeah.
I had no idea what he was about to say. Like, I thought it was just going to be something completely stupid. And then he goes, AJR.
What was it for again? Like,
it was like the FBI or the CIA, yeah. Or I'm trying to think of other three-letter acronyms. AJR, maybe? Yeah. If anyone's wondering what I'm talking about, it's in Danny Gonzalez's recent video. You only need to watch like the first 3 minutes to see it. He just AJR mentioned, basically. Again, it's nice.
Why?
Just show you the video. He's talking about he was saying how he wanted to make a TikTok about how he was gonna try and hunt down Joe Biden. And then he realized that actually that's probably not the best idea because he'd have X, Y, and Z hunting him down. And then that's all the context you need, really.
Thank you. The glasses are sick. I can't really see much when they're on. I can't do the low end. What can I change? Help.
I've literally never used this interface before. I do not know what any of this means.
Someone said mess with him. Oh, do Bruno Mars. Oh, I wish I had these songs. These songs are better.
Are we triplets? Hell yeah we are. If it makes the brand perform better, we'll be wherever you want.
Whoa, doesn't matter.
Love us. Actually, no.
That's your brother.
Yeah.
I really want to go see a Bruno Mars show. How do we get to a Bruno Mars show? Well, he's in LA for like a long period of time, I think. This later this year. He's shaking the table.
Is he at the Forum?
I don't know. I think he's in LA soon.
The Forum is one of the big venues.
Quite a while.
He might do a bigger
one. I don't know if it's a Forum, it might be a stadium.
Yeah, he probably would do a big one. But then again, if he's doing loads of shows, it would actually make more sense to do the Forum.
Yeah.
Then, well, I don't know how well he sells
probably
tickets.
Probably a better show in the Forum.
Yeah, exactly. Like, more intimate. Not that the Forum's small, but...
Yeah, but then, like, the sound in the Forum is probably way better. If I was rich, I would go to LA to see him, but... Actually, I don't know if I'd go to LA. I think I'd rather go to like Singapore, where he is now, I think.
Yeah, those fans are probably fun as well.
Yeah, that's like, just a different part of the world.
Yeah. It would be weird to see how audiences like that react to certain things.
Have you seen the Psy guy?
Yeah.
Like, all of his shows, everyone's just crazy.
So big, the ones where they like spray him with water and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh,
but the thing is, the crowd is like so in sync there.
The acoustic version of Inertia comes out on Friday. That's really exciting.
That's not Psy.
I know, but it came up.
Do the Max is not on this planet. You need like a button for like another one.
The one I like most. Oh wait, actually no.
Yeah, but you need to get like memes put in. Someone knows the answers to that question of what song I know on the piano is. I know like two. Dr. Dre. I don't know the name of the song. And Lucid Dreams by Juice WRLD. How is it pitch black here where we are? Are you in the UK? It is 20 to 10. I haven't learned any more of Lucid Dreams. Do you have any Black Eyed Peas?
He's just not listening.
To look. Yeah, I just thought, yeah.
Huh?
Do you have any Black Eyed Peas?
Yeah, probably.
I'm just a man of the people.
I've still got to do a search each time because I just.
You got banana.
I do have Black Eyed Peas songs, I don't. Maybe it's B.I.P. No.
Well, surely it's B.E.P.
Oh yeah, wait. I don't know what they go by. I swear I do.
It's just someone was asking. I'm just
No, I do. I have that song. Oh, what's it called? Can you guys name some Black Eyed Peas songs? Because I do have one. I can't remember what it's called though.
Do you have any Eminem?
Like really famous ones. I have loads of Eminem. Might be Pump It. What's happened there?
It's just in the headphones now. Did you accidentally click the...
I haven't clicked anything. It might just be... Whoop-boo. Right. Hang on,
I may have. I don't think I did anything. What's happened?
It might be.
Oh, it stopped anyway.
Yeah, I paused it. No, it seems to not be working anymore.
It's not annoying at all.
I still can't find the damn. Oh, it's because I'm searching the wrong place. I'm such an idiot.
Why
is
it not?
Yeah, here we go. Okay.
What
do we want? We'll go for.
Do you want to do it?
This one.
I've had my
seat. You can do it if you want, though.
Alright, I'll do it.
Bonjour, everyone. Feel free to ask any questions. Thanks, Ludizer. I'm not sure if I got your name right there, but hopefully.
Wait, should I not?
Sorry if I didn't.
Should I not make it 128?
I didn't mean it, I promise.
What was that?
Scooter song.
No, I meant this.
It's Scooter.
I just left it at 128.
I have not been to the gym today, but the gym yesterday was good. I think I went to the gym yesterday.
Tell me once you
to veneer. No, I'm alright, thanks.
So it's like,
just wouldn't be appropriate now, really, front, would it?
You want to go forwards. If it's behind, I'm going to pull it backwards.
What gym brand do you go to?
Nike.
Frankly, that's reverse engineerable, but I'm not going to say what gym brand I go to because I go to a few, but if I disclose my main one, it doesn't put me in good stead for going unbothered. Ames is marrying me, if you say so.
I feel like this should be quicker.
No.
Someone said placing Crazy Frog. Have we got Crazy Frog?
No.
Oh. Sorry guys, I tried.
Oh.
I'm not gatekeeping my gym, and in fact, I'll post my workouts, like what I do, if anyone wants that, to prove I'm not gatekeeping. Like, any gym works. Go to any gym. They're all decent. I mean, not maybe not all of them, but... Frankly, I don't go to a great gym. I go to one that's always open so that I can always go at any time. Because sometimes I go at 4 a.m. So... How do we get into music? We used to do musical theatre. We used to be on stage, and then we started posting on social media. And boy, was that a mistake! No, I'm kidding. We've just always loved music, really. The last show I watched was Breaking Bad. Now I'm on to Better Call Saul.
Louder.
I'll do the Be Real now, why not? What the?
That's the radio, that's the stereo now.
Be Real. I just completely forgot what I was doing for a second there.
One, two, three, four. Yeah, pull that up.
Oh god, my hair looks even higher from that angle.
Sorry, I didn't mean to put my middle finger up then.
It's fine, I didn't get it. That's kind of funny, actually. Thoughts on JoJo Siwa saying she's the only influencer to do music? I think she's a marketing genius. And I know I sound like I'm incredibly biased towards JoJo Siwa, but I am. She's a friend. And I actually think she's very clever. I mean, if anyone doesn't look at what she's doing and go, yes, that's very smart, they're clearly too caught up in the system. You're caught up in the Matrix. Take an outside look at what JoJo Siwa is doing and go, wow, that girl knows how to make money. I'm just saying, she's clever.
How
deep is your love? Ready?
One, two, three. Oh, that's cool. Bring it up, bring it up. Yeah,
do I have any pictures of me and Priscilla? I'm not sure I've got any of me in it, which I'm kind of devastated about, honestly, because I wore this kangaroo costume that was fantastic. But I don't know if any pictures of it exist, to be honest. And for anyone asking who the other man is, that is our cousin.
Whoa. Whoa.
Jesus.
Max and Dobby back to back.
He usually he cuts our grass, but he's in DJing today.
I feel like, yeah, this one will go down well with them.
Someone said, what's my favourite song? I was thinking about this the other day. One of my all-time favourite songs, and this is a very random one, but it always always makes me happy. And it's not my favourite song, but it's like a really good, like, it's up there. It's Club Can't Handle Me by Flo Rida. It's just great. It's always good. It's never not good.
My All Time is Water Baby by Tom Misch.
Really?
Yeah.
Get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Come on!
Last Call by Will Lindley is also a fantastic song, actually. That's definitely up there. Thoughts on Dutch theme parks? I still haven't been to Wallaby Holland, but I've been to Efteling. Efteling's good. Am I missing any? Is there another one? I feel like there's another one. Oh my god. Oh, Toverland.
That was weird. I don't know why that didn't work.
What have they got? Toverland.
Sounded fine to me.
See, Toverland's a bit like, it's not got a lot of rides, I don't think.
Yeah, oh, grow up.
Grow up a bit. Why is my. Okay, this is winding me up. Toverland is alright actually. It's got some decent ones. Have I got that on my map? We're meant to be loved by you. Oh, I don't. Don't need to be loved by you.
I just wait for the green thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna add that to my list. Oh no, it is. No, I do have it. I do have it. Wait. Oh, I do have it. I do have it. Yeah. So I'd say I've only been to Efteling, but I think Efteling's probably the best. Maybe Wallaby Holland, but I haven't been. And then Toverland's fine. It's cool. Don't need to be loved. My bottom five roller coasters. Good question. I've got an answer for that. So this is my list of favorites. It goes on for a while. And you have to bear in mind, I should really just keep it to roller coasters, but for some reason I don't. I like randomly decide, actually that's enough of an established ride to just go on the list. So bottom is Gangster Granny The Ride, which is at Alton Towers, and it's terrible, but it's so bad it's funny. And then Cobra.
Oh no, I missed it.
I forget which Cobra that is.
I missed it.
I think that's the one that's at Chessington. Yeah, it is. It's the Cobra at Chessington. I just don't like it. It's sort of one of those rides that, like, it's a big disc. And it goes over a hill like that and then comes back over just constantly and spins. It's just mess. Bad. And then the Dark Knight coaster, which I believe it's either at Six Flags or I might be on about the one that's at. Is there one at Universal? I might be on about the one that's at Universal. Anyway, wherever the Dark Knight coaster is, I forget. Don't like it. And then Haunted House Monster Party, which is at Legoland. Actually, again, I like that ride, but it's just, there's no point really. And then Laser Raiders, which is also at Legoland. Frankly, a lot of the Legoland rides are at the bottom, I'll be honest. The Laser Raiders ride actually is, if anything, probably the worst. I don't know why it's so high up. I think it's high up because, well, higher, because I like shooting games. My all-time favorite. And I think, honestly, it changes all the time in my head, but I have it down as Baron 1898, which is that Efteling, because it's just, I love dive coasters, like anything like that, I love it. If I went on Velocicoaster, it would probably be one of my favorite rides. Same with Hagrid's bike ride, they'd all go right up to the top. I just haven't been to Florida in ages. So I think once, if I go back to Florida, my list will change drastically. But until I go back, I won't know. Oh my god. My ears went funny then for a second.
Oh, I've got my Domino's cookies.
I've never been to Busch Gardens, but I really want to go to Busch Gardens. And my feelings right. Oh, this is ladies' night. Overnight. You know what's really bad, actually? Someone asked if I've seen Heartstopper. I've never seen Heartstopper, but we're really good friends with a lot of those guys, and I've never watched the show. I feel kind of bad about that. But I should probably watch it at some point. I just haven't got round to it. I've got such a long list of stuff to watch.
Huh?
Wow.
That's sick.
This is my reaction to this, by the way, for anyone who hasn't seen it. That's quite impressive. I'll give you that.
Thanks. I should actually look up an artist.
I have not seen 13 Reasons Why either.
All I know is there's a broomstick scene.
Isn't there a second season? Isn't it in the second season?
I don't know. I just know there's a broomstick scene.
I've been informed on the broomstick scene. Not a fan,
I mean, it is,
I'll be
bad,
honest.
But it's not like that bad. No, that's a lie. It is bad. Just have you been on my Instagram reels? There's people getting like blown up and stuff. Put those hands in the air. It's not my choice that there's people dying on my Instagram.
Theme park I'd recommend going to the most, Universal Florida. It's just great, and Epic Universe is gonna be great too. But honestly, also the Disney parks in Florida are really good, so any of those. Worst musical, good question. I think I know what it is, but I'll just double check. No, it's 42nd Street. 42nd Street. I genuinely fell asleep, and that may sound harsh. I try 9 times out of 10, in fact 10 times out of 10, I will not sleep through a musical because I'm so passionate about them. 42nd Street could not keep me awake. I was a little bit more tired than I usually am, but it wasn't that bad. Like, I wasn't that tired, and I was just like, nah. And then 9 to 5, the musical, hated it. It was dreadful. Like the musical, because frankly, without saying, you know, I feel bad, but the cast I saw were pretty terrible. I can't really, it's a bit harsh, but like, it's what it is. Just be good, innit? I sound really ignorant saying be good. I am trained in musical theatre, so I like to think I somewhat know what I'm talking about, but I haven't seen Hadestown yet, but I'm going to, hopefully. I've never been to Flamingoland. I still need to go. When did I go to Universal last? Well, I was recently at Universal LA last December. I haven't been to Universal Florida since like 2018. And even then I think the last time I was at Universal Florida, I was only there on like a private day, which didn't have all the rides open because it was for Playlist or something like that, which was a convention. And they shut off the park just for us, which is really nice. But also not everything was open, so I didn't get to go on like the big stuff. Like some of the big rides were open, but not all of them. So I need to get back out there. My favourite Katy Baser song at the moment.
Probably Pretty Boys.
I love Pretty Boys, but currently Everything Everywhere All at Once is a really good song. And I do also really like the video of Ollie drumming to Problem. There's a video of Ollie Packer.
Drum and bass, doesn't it?
Drumming to Problem, and there's like a breakdown in it that's so sick.
I don't think he's posted that one yet.
Possibly not,
he's
yeah.
He's posted his own version on a different tour date. This should be a good running song.
Yeah, it's got a good like pace to it. If anything, you'd start struggling to keep up almost.
Yeah, it's more of like a sprint.
Yeah. Actually, it would just be alright. It would be a little bit fast.
Not for my tempo, yeah. My tempo is still...
Zombie two steps like a boss.
Do you want to play Mario Kart?
We can. I mean, we need to go as well.
Yeah. I didn't mean necessarily on the live stream, but...
Yeah. I'll play Mario Kart. Although, I can't lie, not a massive fan of Switch Mario Kart.
Yeah, it's
good. I'm a Wii Mario Kart.
Yeah, I agree, but we've got to live with what we got. If you can help me set up the Wii...
You have a Wii?
Yes. I just don't know how to set it up. I think I'm missing something, but... Oh! We need a top bar.
Oh, yeah.
But it's basically just we need an infrared light. Like, I might just get one on Amazon.
I'm thinking with it of candles.
Yeah, Leo said that. He was like, oh, just put a bunch of candles on the TV. I was like, I don't think Paul will be thrilled with that, I'll be honest. That's
crack. If I can get my office set up with a TV, I'd so get a Wii in there.
Sadie, I'd love to take your offer for Orlando in September, but I fear that I might not be able to join. But I wish you all the best of fun, regardless of whether or not I'm there. Thoughts on the Wicked trailer? I'm excited about the Wicked film, but also, like, I've got mixed feelings about Wicked because every time I've been to the musical recently, it's disappointed me. I don't hate the musical, but I don't know, I think it's too long. I keep yawning, man.
I've been live for like an hour.
Yeah, I was going to say, good time to wrap it up, I guess. 10 o'clock. Well, thanks for having us, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this. More to come in future. We're working on some stuff, but we're not going to tell you what it is exactly yet, even though most of you probably know, because we're bad at keeping secrets. But
you know, I fancy what? Pepsi Max. I'm actually addicted.
That's probably a bad thing. But yeah, so we... I'll look at that, and the viewers probably jump right back up when you stop DJing. yeah, we'll head off now. Because we're some tired boys, and
I'll go for a run.
We are going to go for a run, actually, right now.
Put my glasses.
I can't run.
But thanks for having us.
Just hurts.
We probably won't sit in silence because, frankly, I can't be asked to keep that up right now. But
I think it was like with us.
I don't know. Maybe. Well, now I'm tempted to try it, but I really don't want to.
No, I don't think it would work.
Yeah, anyway, when are we next live? Maybe tomorrow. Definitely not Thursday.
It might be Thursday, it's been the time we get back.
Well, I doubt it.
Talk about your fun experience.
I doubt it. But maybe Friday, who knows? Keep an eye on it.
Yeah, Pepsi Max.
Follow us if you don't already, because then you'll get notified when we go live and you won't miss it. How exciting is that? A Dobby will die.
Chicken on Pepsi Max.
So yes, anyway, lots of love. Stay safe. Nighty night.
or not if you're in the States or somewhere else. Best of luck with that.
Bye.
I just poked myself in the eye.